Hello everyone, in the last movie we talked about some functions in upper, lower, left, right, altrim, rtrim, and rtrim to the character string function, and now in this movie we are going to discover some more function. The one of the most common useful function is named substr or substring search. Substr is extracting a string from another string from a starting position to the end of position with a specific length. For example, I want to show you message bytes substr. The first expression, for example, Mehdi, from position 2 and with length of 1 character. What's wrong? Maybe one more. Left parenthesis. Okay, E is the second character from starting from left to right with 1 character, starting from position 2 and from position 3 for 2 character. H and D from position 2. 1, 2, 3, 2 character, H and D. If I omit the last parameter, it means starting from the position 3 with the rest of the string. So, starting from position 3, H, and the length, which will be the rest of the string. Look at the some example in this query. The first query is select field to name and from all trim to name, which means delete the left and right side of spaces from field to name, and then extract from position 8 to the rest of the string. So here is an expression, and again to address is a field name, and lower to address and to country from order, table order, where substr altrim to name starting from position 8 from left side of this, like DEWEY. So run this query, and again here is a to name, the next substr altrim to name from 8. Here is expression 2. From to name 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 is D from left. Because I didn't assign the third parameter, so starting from position 8 until the rest of the string will extract here. The next is field to address, same. The next is lower to address. It change all characters to the lowercase position. And then the next is to country. Okay, only the records with starting from 8 character, like DEW extracted. Okay, go to the next query. Same query, but I change the condition. Instead of proper CR, I use lower proper CR. It means I put starting from 8 character to the left in a lower case and compare with DEWEV, because maybe in the data entry some records be in an upper case or lower case. This form of query guarantees all records fetch, but this form only if the data write in this format with upper D and lower EWEY will be extract. But in this form, all query will extract. Ten records extracted, and in the next query, exactly the same. I use instead of lower with upper, and just change the compression expression from the lower case to the upper case. This query is exactly the same result. So if I run this query, same 10 records fetched. The next query, here the recorders come from order table which postal code starting from position 3 from left with 2 character length will be equal to 11, and postal code is this field 1, 2, 3. So the 3 position with 2 lengths in all recorders in 11. Look at this, for example. Here, for example, all recorders extracted with the 11 be in the position 3 with 2 lengths in the records. The next query, select field to name, postal code to address, and subscriber to address starting from position 5 to the rest of the string, and name it as add no number for this field. As you see here, add no number, because I use as to assign a caption to this function, and this function is to address, and subscriber to address starting from position 5. Here is a to address, for example. And starting from position 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 is here. Here. To the rest of the string. As you see, or in this example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Starting from K to the rest of a string here, or this, this example, R U E space four character starting from J to the rest of the string. So if all addresses begin with four digit number and space, this query can be returned the addresses without the four digit number at the beginning. Here is with where condition, I filter the records with only the postal codes, two digit starting from position 3 are equal with 11. Only this record extracted. How many records? 61 records. From which table? From table orders. Which fields? These fields. And at the rest of this part, we are going to try to numeric expression. There are some operator, numeric operator in numeric expression, plus, minus, multiply, division, or two star means power, or just one. These two is same. Shift and 6 in a keyboard, this character means power. Or instead you can use 2 asterisk. The priority increase from left to right. It means plus and minus is a lower priority than star and division or a slash is the next priority, and the highest priority are power. Each pair has the same priority, means plus and minus are the same priority. These two are the same, and these two exactly are the same. And if we use many of these operators in an expression, the evaluation order will be from the left to right. Here is an example. There are plus, minus, plus, power, multiple, division, minus, and power in this expression. Okay. Here, according to this, power is the highest priority. So in step 1, system power 2 power 3 means 8, and then the next power here, 3 power 2, 9. System calculate these two value at the step 1. Then there are plus, minus, and a star and a slash. So a star and a slash are the next priority. So system will multiply this value, means 8 plus 8 multiplied by 8 means 64, and then divided by 4 means 16, because this operator and this are the same priority evaluation order from left to right. So system first multiply these two values together and then divide the result to the disk. So in the step 3, there are only plus and minus, and evaluation from left to right. System run 3 plus 9 minus 10 plus the result here is 16. And minus the result here is 9. So the final result will be 9. In a logical expression, combination of many simple conditions, you can combine many simple conditions with logical operators. Logical operators means not and or. Simple condition, we saw a lot of simple condition before, and the structure was operand 1, operand 2, and logical operator. Logical operator were here: equal, exactly equal, not equal, greater than, or less than greater, less than or equal, or greater than equal. And here, not and or are logical operator for combining simple conditions. Suppose you have some simple condition. I name those C1 true, C2 false, C3 true, and the next. I defined 6 simple conditions with the result of true, false, true, and false. Here is an expression. It's a combination of simple condition. C1 or C2 or not C3 and C4 or C5 and C3. Here, increasing priority from left to right means the highest priority is not, and then or. Evaluation order from left to right. Here there are 1 or, 2 or, 3 or. 1 not and 2 and. Because not is the highest priority, system at the step 1, not 3, because not C3, because C3 is true, not C3 means false. In step 2, there are two ands here. Then system will be TC1 means the result of not C3. TC1 and C4. Here is one, and here is and 2. So the priority from left to right. In step 2, the result of not C3. I assigned it TC1 and with C4. I named it TC2. The next step, C5 and C6, I named it TC3. And the final step, there are 3 or. The first or is C1 or C2 or TC2 here. TC2 means TC1 and C4. And the next or TC3, it means C5 and C6. You can use with the parentheses to change the priorities because parentheses have the highest priority. You can use nested parentheses. In the nested parentheses, the most inner parentheses have the most priority and it will increase from inner to outer. Here is an example. There are some nested parentheses. The first system will execute the most inner parentheses. So C2 or not C3 not is highest priority. So not 3 first. The result will be OR with C2. Then this parenthesis next C4 OR and C5, and the result of these two parentheses will be AND together because these are included in the another parenthesis. Okay, the result of this parenthesis will be AND with C6 because there is one OR and one AND. AND is the higher priority. So the result of this parenthesis first will be AND with C6, and the next here is a one parenthesis. The first step is this parenthesis. The next step is this. The third step which is this. Here. And the next step is ORing C1 with the result of this parenthesis. And the last step is ANDing the result of this with C6. So the final result will be false. Okay, let's go to making some query with a simple condition. For example, order date greater than one value. Two combination of combined condition. For example, here is our two condition. Condition one and condition two. Combined with AND. The AND condition is true if all of the conditions be true, and if only one of them be false, all combinations will result to false. And the OR condition is true if only one of the condition be true and false if all of the OR condition be false. Okay. Here is some example. True and true means true. True and true and true. Again, true. But if one of these be false, the result will be false. Even one false, the total combination will be false in AND combination. I change the OR. True OR. true or false means true. True or anything means true, because only one of the combination be true, the whole combination goes to true with or. And false is false. So true and false or false, because and is the higher priority. The first step, true and false, means false, and the next, false or false, be false here, false. But or not false. In this condition, not or and not is the highest priority. So not false be true. Then true and false be false. Then false or true means true. Here is the true. I can change the priority. For example, parenthesis open here, parenthesis close here. So because the parenthesis have a highest priority, first inside the parenthesis will be evaluated. Inside is or and not. Not is higher priority. The first not false be true. True or anything be true. And the next step true and true be true. Here is the result. Here is another example in nested parentheses. There is two nested parentheses. The first is this, and the second is this. Okay. The priority is the inner parentheses. So the false and true be false, and then not a false be true, and true or anything be true, and true and true be true. Here is the result. I back to the example in numeric expression. I put this here and look at the result is 9, because 3 power 2, 9, and 2 power 3, 8, 8 multiple 8, 64, divided by 4 means 16, and 16 minus 9 plus 10 plus 3, 9 and 10, minus 10. I want to change the order in a simple list. For here is another example. I use a nested parenthesis. The first parenthesis, 10 minus 8 equal to 2. The next operator are power and multiply. Power is higher priority, so 2 power 8, power 3 means 8, and 8 multiple 8 be 64. Here is the result. Okay, let's go to the combination of queries, and if we understand the meaning of this part, we will be successful in the complex queries. Otherwise, we cannot solve the complex queries. We need to exercise in this part of the course a lot. I request you solve many problems like this. I showed you, and you deeply understand the meaning of the priorities between the operators and operand, and how to combine the conditions to solve a complex queries. Okay, let's go to the next query in the next movies.